on base. Come on.
Thank you. require many changes in the nation's political and social philosophies and institutions. For one thing, we must destroy the notion the sanctity of private property takes second place to the sanctity of the human personality. Come to this hallowed spot to remind America of the fierce urgency of now. This is no time to engage in the luxury of cooling off or to take the tranquilizing drug of gradualism.
Thank you.